Alright guys, so this is gonna be a short video, and because I got the next, now go, she's covered in blood, I'm about 15 minutes away, where's dad, he's supposed to be here by now, and why aren't you answering your phone? I'm in a cab, and I can't talk. It's going to be okay. Tiffany, calm down. Oh, God. She has a rock. She's going to break the window. The window's a hole. It will take a lot of force to break them. This is insane. I hope the police will come. Mommy's coming home soon. She'll take care of it. Wait, she stopped. I don't hear anything. Maybe she's leaving. Cause the door's locked. I just looked out the front window. I don't see her. But her car's still there. How do you know who it is? Who it was? Who is she, Mom? Someone your father knows. I'm nothing of her until recently. I don't understand. Why aren't you telling me? Today was a very bad day. Why? Oh great, now that she's crying again. FML. What's that? I don't know. I have to go down there. Don't you dare, Tiffany. It's not safe. Go hide until I or the police get there. I can't wait for the police. They're taking too long already. Can you please stay put? I'm freaking out here. I have to do something. There's so much you don't know. Well, tell me. I understand what's going on. I didn't want you to know. Know what? What your dad did. What did he do? Oh. I wish I could freaking click it. Well, I'm gonna get it in a second. Just wait. After the video. And I'm gonna show you. How does he know this woman? I don't know how they met, but they both regret it now. What happened is irreversible. Can you give me a straight answer, please? Whose baby is that in the basement? Your father's. What? Yeah. Yeah, I know already because the father used to be the mother, that girl's wife. Yes, I know. What the hell do you mean it's dad's baby? He's been having an affair. He didn't want you to find out. I didn't want you to know what happened today. Dad, an affair? It was a mistake. At least that's what he told me. I didn't want to tell you. You didn't want to tell you and disappoint you. He tried to break it off with her, but she went crazy, trying to kill him. He became worried for the baby's safety, so he took her. Are you freaking serious? So that's his mistress at the door? Yes, that's Jessica. She's obsessed with your father. I was hoping she wouldn't take it to this level. That's such a bastard. I can't believe he'd do that to you. And now I'm one dealing with this crap. I know, I'm sorry, Tiffany. Is that why he's been staying at hotels recently? I know you two haven't been getting along. He was worried Jessica would follow him home and harm the family. Wow. This is terrible. Are you okay? I am now. I feel much better. Oh no, I can hear her again. She's walking around the side of the house. She keeps saying, where is she? She knows her baby's here. Go look from the upstairs bathroom. Get away from the ground floor. Okay, I can see her. Oh my god, Mom. I think she has a good... Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Where are the police? On the way. That poor baby. I can't let that psycho woman find her. I'm going down there to get her. Tiffany, what did I say? Don't go. Do not go into the basement. It's for your own good. I have to do something. I'm not hiding in a bathroom while my sister screams for help. Tiffany, for once, will you listen to me? What is this? I can't hear the baby anymore. God, it's cold down there and so dark. I can't see a thing. Well, you shouldn't be going down there. Okay, guys, I forgot to say, welcome to part 2 Hooked story about Tiffany and Mom. Well, you shouldn't be going down there. Mom, will you cool it, please? Oh, great. The light on the stairs isn't working. Just my luck. Please be careful, Tiffany. I'm fine. I'm using my cell phone lights. Jeez, I haven't been down there in a long time. This place is really creepy. It's just the basement place for people to store their junk. Oh well. So why would Dad bring a newborn down there? It's so dark and cold. Something doesn't feel right. What do you mean? IDK. Something's just off. Ugh. And there's a terrible smell. What are you and Dad keeping down there? I don't know, Ron Donuts. I'm literally gagging. What do you see? Nothing but boxes right now. Of course, boxes. I'm heading away from the smell. I feel like I'm going to be sick. I wish you would have waited for me. I really didn't want you to go and want you in the basement too late. I'm going to check the laundry room. Oh well, this is great. The light in here doesn't work either. I see something moving. What is it? I don't know. It's on the floor by the washing machine. WTF. I'm going to move closer. Please be careful. Oh my god, it's a baby. It's the baby. She's swaddled in blankets, but she's freezing. Why would Dad put his baby on a cold cellar floor? If it means that much to you, put her in a safer spot and then go downstairs. Leave her be until I get there. I'm not leaving my sister on concrete floor in the dark. Stop calling her that. That baby is a mistake. Baby, so be... Oh my god, there's a show. Oh my god, I have to close my door because there's a news, no, there's a TV show that's going on that I can't concentrate. All right, maybe so, but she's a human being. She could have killed herself down there, and she's clearly terrified. I'm serious, disgust with Dad's behavior. It's not your problem. Well, where is Dad? This is his problem. Don't worry about Dad right now. Concrete on his... Concentrate on staying safe. I thought that was concrete. I'm bringing her upstairs. Who knows if Dad bothered to feed her. Jessica may hear her if you take her upstairs. She knows the baby is here, Mom. Just like your father. BTW. We really need to do something about this basement. It's creepy as hell and smells awful. Close the door so the smell doesn't get into the rest of the house. I did. I've got the baby. I hope she doesn't start crying. I don't need that crazy homewrecker try to bust down there the door again. Oh, what's Jessica doing now? Hold on, let me see if I can find her. All right, that's the end. Wow. All right, we're going to not. All right, maybe tomorrow. All right. Tomorrow I'll be showing the Tiffany thingy. Yeah. Tomorrow. So stay tuned. Yes. And I hope you like this video today. Yes. Very good. All right, this is where this at? Oh my god, and I have to start all over. All right, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. What is this? Oh, bye.